Assalamu alaikum. I didn't see you over there. Today I'm going to read the Surah Al-Adiyat. It has 11 verses. It is the 100th chapter in Quran, and it was revealed in Makkah. And do you know what's the meaning of it? The meaning of it is the assaulters. Let's start. A'udhu billahi min ash-shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Wal adiyati dhabha. Wal muriyati qadha. Wal mughirati subha. Fa asarna bihi naka'a. Fa wasatana bihi jam'a. Inna al-insani rabbihi lakanud. وَإِنَّهُ عَلَى ذَلِكَ لَشَهِيدٌ وَإِنَّهُ لِحُبِّ الْخَيْرِ لَشَدِيدٌ أَفَلَا يَعْلَمُ إِذَا بُعْثِرَ مَا فِي الْقُبُورِ وَحُصِّلَ مَا فِي الصُّدُورِ إِنَّ رَبَّهُمْ بِهِمْ يَوْمَئِذٍ لَخَبِيرٌ I hope you like this video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe, and don't forget to hit the notification button below, and please don't forget to watch my surahs, duas and vlogs. I'll see you next time. Bye bye. Bye bye.